I wonder what's down here. What made these flowers? And why? The old ones use numbers like this to indicate time. These devices are missing power cells. I'll have to find power cells to get these to work. There, fits. I just need to slide in one more. That's two. It's some kind of code. Maybe there's a clue nearby. Maybe there's some more information nearby, something that will tell me how this works. Looks like each dial has four positions. Maybe if I get each dial in the right position. Good. Now to check the door. Those clamps have the armor locked in place. Maybe there's a way to power up the mechanism, release the clamps. From the age of the old ones. But how do I get to it? Just need to install these power cells. That should do it. This old place. I haven't been here in years. Wonder what I can find. That area back there. I wonder if I can find a way into it now that I'm older. Find more, I should be able to get to that ancient armor I found.
Thank you.
Can't be too prepared. Another battle. Another defeat. The eclipse smashed through. Thunderjaw, right? If the tunnel collapses, they'll be buried. I'll reach the hatch.
That's right! Bring down the mountain!
Braves, to Aloy's side, now!
For Aloy!
For
our mother!
Varl, and Sona, they're still alive.
Aloy, your deeds reenact the old stories. Another metal devil struck down upon the slopes. If you hadn't returned, the tribe would have been lost. You saved the tribe. Did what no brave or war chief could do.
I'm glad to see you're all right, Varl. You are all right.
Since the proving, so much death. Is the killing over?
For now, but this was just one battle, Varl. There are more to come.
I see. So long as we have you to fight with us, I suppose we'll make do.
How many survived the attack?
Nearly all the matriarchs, and many families, goddess be praised. But braves, just a few, and most of them are wounded. Never before has an enemy stabbed the heart of our people like this. Even the Karja, in all their red raids, never broke through to the embrace.
Well, this enemy may have broken through, but they never got back out. We made sure of that. Tell me about the attack. What happened?
They struck from the east. Our sentinels saw the killers coming. Said that beside them marched Deathbringers and Corruptors and other machines, driven mad. We took ground, met them with clouds of arrows. Some fell, but they kept coming. Finally, we withdrew to the gates of the Embrace to make our stand. But they were too much for us. Those who survived fell back to the mountain.
Are your injuries serious?
Bruises pale. Bones heal.
Don't give me a hunting song, Varl. Are you okay?
My body aches, but it's nothing that will keep me from fighting.
So the survivors took shelter in the mountain? By law, only matriarchs are allowed inside.
It was Tirsa who broke the taboo, ordered the tribe into the mountain for safety. Lansra, well, she didn't agree. But I don't think anyone heard her over all the screams and shouting.
Tirsa's decision saved lives. Good for her. Common sense isn't always so common around here. I need to go inside the mountain.
And the matriarchs will be eager to see you.
I'm sure. But I didn't come here for them.
Then for?
You will see. Another power cell. I only need one more to get to that ancient armor I found. There's another section at the back of the crater. Looks like it survived the blast.
Because it was armored, you found the control room.
I'm on my way.
Thank you.
This should be the last power cell I need to get to that ancient armor I found. Have the armor locked in place. Maybe there's a way to power up the mechanism, release the clamps. Only two more. Just one more. There we go. The last one. All powered up. These numbers. They must be related to segments of a circle. Look at that armor inside. All right, now let's see what we can do with this material.